Dan Budd from Ukulele Jam. Great to have you here tonight. I did the set list. The set list is in the usual places on the website. Facebook's still not opening up yet. We've got people on Zoom. Got somebody on Zoom not been with us before, so that's really, really nice. I'm just going to move the Zoom camera up here, actually. Facebook's still not loading up, so forgive me, Zoom and YouTube. Let's just try and get... Let's try that again. It's not loading up yet. Never had this before. Starting live video. Let's just see if I'm connected on... Okay, I can see the problem there. Here we go. Evening, Facebook. Bit of a delay there, took you a little while. YouTube's on, thank you, Martin. Facebook's here, Dan Budd from Ukulele Jam. Welcome to our usual Thursday play-along session. The set list and all the songs are available from www.ukulelejam.co.uk/songs in the various folders there. And so check those out, join in with us. I did the set list tonight, I hope you enjoy it. Got lots of people on Zoom, people already, quite a few people on YouTube already, and Facebook, they're just coming on board. So our first song tonight is I Washed My Hands in Muddy Water by Elvis in G. This is songbook 2, page 23. This is definitely one of our daft songs, so... play it with a smile on your face and sing it. Let me show you a quick thing I'm going to do with this, by the way. It's Jonathan Bailey. Hi, Jonathan. I'm going to take my G, and I'm just going to do a little slur kind of thing. So I'm going to take my G and then just move it back a fret and then slide it into position. Okay? And we want the kind of dumb chucker kind of feel for the strumming. So here we go. So go back a fret, slide, yeah, and again, bit faster. Hi, Claire. Good. Ready?
Well, I was born in Macon, Georgia. They kept my dad in a Macon jail. He said, son, if you keep your hands clean, you won't hear them bloodhounds on your trail. But I fell in with bad companions. They were men in Tennessee. The sheriff caught me up in Nashville. They locked me up and threw away the key. I washed my hands in muddy waters. I washed my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do what my daddy told me. Must have washed my hands in the muddy stream. I asked the jailer, when's my time up? He said, son, we won't forget. If you try to keep your hands clean, we may make a good man of you yet. Slow it down. But I couldn't wait to do my sentence. I broke out of the Nashville jail. I crossed the line back into Georgia, and I can hear them bloodhounds on my trail. Everybody! I wash my hands in muddy waters. I wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do like my daddy told me, but I'm a must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. I tried to do like my daddy told me, but I must have washed my hands.
C7th
in a muddy stream.
Very good, well done. Well, I hope you're playing your slurs there. Very good indeed. Well, let's just move the Zoom camera over there a little bit. Is that right, Zoom? Yes, I think we're good. Okay. All right, second song. Second song is The Great Pretender. By the Platters. Lots of people have done this song, eh? And we're one of them. In the key of C, songbook 3, page 12. This got another one with a movable G in it, so it's not really kind of proper music to be moving your G around, but we're going to do it here. I'm going to move it up a fret this time. G sharp-ish, and back to G. Bit action. Okay, so intro with that funny G. Okay, it's got a 6/8 feel like this. A 1 2 3 4 5 6, 1 2 3 4 5 6.
Oh yes, I'm the great pretender. My need is such, I pretend too much. I'm lonely, but no one can tell. Oh yes, I'm the great pretender. Adrift in the world of my own. To my real shame, you've left me to grieve all alone. Too real is this feeling of make-believe. Too real when I feel what my heart can't conceal. Yes, I'm the great pretender. Just laughing all day like a clown. I seem to be what I'm not, you see. I'm wearing my heart like a crown. Pretending that you're still around.
Chorus!
Too real is this feeling of make-believe. Too real when I feel what my heart can conceal. Oh yes, I'm the great pretender. Just laughing all day like a clown. I seem to be what I'm not, you see. I'm wearing my heart like a crown. Pretending that you're still around.
Very good. All right. I had to let Lynn in to Zoom whilst we're in the middle of that song. It wasn't easy to stop strumming and use the mouse and come back. Anyway, it's the life I live. Let's get in tune. Close enough for jazz. Very good. Okay, good. Wow, lots of people joining us tonight. Got Johnny Corbett, my mate from work. Hi, Johnny. Nice to see you here tonight. My own dear wife is watching. My good friends Katie and Paul are tuning in. Wow, lots of people. So wonderful to see you here tonight. Let's do an Everly Brothers song. This is When Will I Be Loved? Ideally, we need a little riff for this. Tab at the top. Nice little shuffle with that. Very good. We need some percussion. We could make Paul's watching. He's a drummer. He should be joining us on percussion. Don't want my problem with tuning is tonight. Okay, good. Next song, I Only Want to Be With You by Dusty Springfield, Songbook 8. Page 15, Songbook 8, page 15. Now, let you into a bit of a secret. Songbook 8, we've got 10 songbooks, and actually we've got enough material now for 12 songbooks. So I did almost start the other day the process of putting songbooks in 11 and 12 together. It's just an admin thing, to be honest. Don't get too excited, but it is exciting to have two more songbooks in the offing. Anyway, songbooks 1 to 10. Well, we started doing this whole thing about 7 years ago in person in the coffee shop, and the last year and a bit have been online mainly, well, only. Songbook 8 means that it was only like a couple of years ago, whereas Songbook 1 was right at the very beginning. So it's chronological. That's what I'm trying to explain to you. I should have just said that. Thanks to Pepsi Max for sponsoring tonight. Very kind of you. I'm actually still waiting for the contract and for my lifetime supply to arrive. But for now, we'll just blow a kiss to Pepsi Max. Thank you for having us. And hopefully the contract will arrive soon. I Only Want to Be With You by Dusty Springfield. Nice and light and airy for this, everybody. Maybe a bit of calypso kind of feel. Dum. Calypso, three parts. Dum, bra, up, down, up, down, up. Okay, dum, clip the top string. Dum, bra, slow, deliberate strum. So you can hear all four strings. Dum, bra, and then up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up. Dum, bra, up, down, up, down, up. Got it?
I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. I only know I never want to let you go. 'Cause you started something, can't you see? That ever since we met you've had a hold on me. It happens to be true, I only wanna be with you. It doesn't matter where you go or what you do. I wanna spend each moment of the day with you. Oh, look what has happened with just one kiss. I never knew that love like this. It's crazy, but it's true. I only wanna be with you. You stopped and smiled at me and asked me if I cared to dance. I fell into your open arms and I didn't stand a chance. Now listen, darling, I just wanna be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. 'Cause you started something, can't you see? That ever since we met, you had a hold on me. No matter what you do, I only wanna be with you. Chorus. You stopped and smiled at me and asked me if I cared to dance. I fell into your open arms and I didn't stand a chance. Now listen, darling, I just wanna be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. 'Cause you started something, can't you see? That ever since we met, you had a hold on me. No matter what you do, I only wanna be with you. I only wanna be with, I only wanna be with, I only wanna be with you.
Lovely. Nice and light and airy, like I said. Very good. All right, well, we're doing very well, everybody. Doing very well indeed. You in tune? Am I in tune? Close enough. All right, hey, another shuffly one. You Belong to Me by Brian Adams. This is songbook 4, page 16, in G again. G's a good key for ukuleles, guitarists, people singing. Maybe blokes singing, I don't know, ladies. It's got a nice blues riff in it. Get your G chord, get your little finger, and a fourth fret. That's the one before the dot. Here's the dot. One before that is the fourth fret. And the second string from the top, the third string from the bottom. And always off on. Off on, off on, off on. Never on off, because that reminds us of an ambulance. Nobody likes that, do they? Off on. And with this one, you can do the old slide back thing again. Here we go. Ready? You Belong to Me, Brian Adams. Songbook 4, page 16. Here we go.
I take the night train. I take an airplane. 'Cause you belong to me. I just wanna say, I won't let you get away, 'cause you belong to me. I only wanna hold you. I just wanna hold you. Come on, let me hold you tonight.
And again. Nice.
And I'm drinking, it gets me thinking that you belong to me. While you're still out there, remember I'm here and you belong to me. I only want to hold you, I just want to hold.
Yeah, I think we should have carried on strumming just to the very last word. Tonight. That's the one. Can somebody edit that and then just put that bit on the... Thank you, everyone. Oh, don't bother. It's fun. Very good. Woo! That chorus... There's no chance to breathe. Hold you, come on. Lots of slurry long sentences to sing. That's absolutely fine. Well, let's go from the ridiculous to the sublime. Yesterday by the Beatles. Now, this is songbook 10, page 30. Songbook 10, page 30 means that. I mean, that's the last song in all the songbooks that we've got. I think there might be a page 31, don't know. It's right at the very end of songbook 10. So that means it's kind of the ones that we did, you know, before lockdown, maybe something like that, I suppose. Yesterday. And it's quite an ambitious song to do. This is kind of an easier version of it. But you'll see there's a lot of crazy chords in there. So I'll tell you what we'll do. Let's just take 2 minutes to go through the chords. And the best thing to do when we're trying to get practicing a song is forget about the melody, forget about the lyrics. Let's just go for the chords, first of all. If you can play the chords in order, even if you have to have gaps in between the chords to start with, so that you can change from one to another, it's going to give you more confidence. So let's do that. We're going to do 4 strums of each chord, pause, change chord, 4 strums, pause, change chord, etc. Okay, so regular D, lots of different ways of doing D, 4 strums, 2, 3, 4. Pause. Okay, second chord, C sharp minor 7th. Don't be put off by the fancy name. It's just a bar across the 4th fret. Remember, 5th fret's got a dot in it. So the 4th fret, okay, bar all 4 strings. Doesn't have to be your first finger, index finger, it could be whichever finger you want. Okay, little finger even. 4 of those, 2, 3, 4. Squeeze hard. Make sure your thumb at the back is also squeezing hard. You can't see my thumb, can you? And that's how it should be. Thumb's hidden from you, but at the back, in the middle, pushing, okay? So 4th fret, 2, 3, 4. Now the next chord, it's got a number 6 next to it, which is crazy. So this means we're going up to the 6th fret. Remember what I said, 5th fret's got a dot, so the one after is the 6th fret. And we're going to, it doesn't look like this on the chord chart, we're going to take our bar from the 4th fret, we're going to slide it 2 frets, we're barring all 4 strings, and then we're going to add a 2nd finger. I'm going to use my 2nd finger, you could use your ring finger or your pinky, your little finger, if you want to. So bar in the 6th fret, and an extra finger on the bottom string in the 7th fret, and this is F sharp 7th, 2, 3, 4. Good. Bring that bar back to the 2nd fret, B minor 7th, 2, 3, 4. Now the next chords are all easy. So G, 2, 3, 4. A 7th, no pause. E 7th, no pause. And then to go to E minor 7th, just take your first finger off. Leave the other 2 fingers there. E minor 7th. Now don't go giving this sheet to piano players because they'll say that's all the wrong chords. But for ukulele, this is a pretty good version of it, okay? Ready? You can finger pick it if you want to. Okay. Yesterday, my troubles seem so far away. Now
it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play, and now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't. Love was such an easy game to play, and now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Lovely. Well, well done if you had a go at those chords. Nice, lovely chord progression in that. And if you had a go at finger picking it, doubly well done. Probably were better than me at it. Well done. Okay. All right. Now, last week we had a calamitous attempt. It was all my fault. In fact, you probably sounded wonderful. You look wonderful right now. Where are you, Zoom? There you are. Looking good. I can't hear you. I had a calamitous moment, ironically, with a song called I Remember You. I couldn't remember the song. And I put a couple of chords in the wrong places in my attempt to kind of get it right. Made it very difficult. We're going to give it another go. This is I Remember You. This is in the miscellaneous songs folder, not in the songbooks. Hopefully it will make it into songbook 12. If we like it. So it's got some falsetto moments. Some people say yodeling. Sounds to me just like falsetto, not yodeling. I wouldn't attempt yodeling. This is not easy to sing. Let's see what your neighbours think. Knock on the door later and say, did you hear that? What was that like? And don't play the me singing. Let's hear you singing it. Let's see if you can do it better than me. Yeah, those falsetto bits. Bit tricky. Okay, good. Dumb chucka for this, Tom. Like this. Dumb chucka, dumb chucka, dumb chucka, dumb. Bit slower, maybe. Ready? Oh, I don't know if I'm ready. I remember you. You're the one who made my dreams come true a few kisses ago. I remember you. You're the one who said I love you too. Yes, I do. Didn't you know? I remember too, a distant bell
ask me to recall the thrill of them all. Then I will tell them I remember you. I remember to a distant bell and stars that fell like the rain out of the blue.
Last week, we'll have a marks out of 10 on Zoom. Let's just check with Zoom. Marks out of 10. Oh, Jojo gave me a 10. I don't care about anyone else. If Jojo says 10, I'm happy with that. All right, good. Very good. I do care, but that'll do for me. So that's the one O level that you want, and you got that, and you just don't worry about the others. Is that how it works? All right, we'll try it again sometime. We're getting there with that song. That's good. Graham suggested that. Thanks, Graham, on YouTube for suggesting that. All right, next song. Leaving on a jet plane, which, of course, none of us are allowed to do at the moment. So it's one of those ironic ones. There's a lot of ironic songs, aren't there? Touching me, touching you. No, thank you. I don't know any songs about sneezing on people. But leaving on a jet plane, of course, not allowed to do unless you own a home abroad. Or something, I don't. But we'll dedicate this one to my lovely wife, who I don't know. Well, we love going on a jet plane to old Kefalonia. Katie, yeah. Now Pete Blake is asking, can we play a Dire Straits song? Every week he's asking, can we play Dire Straits? And no, we can't. Not at the moment. Maybe in the future. Maybe for your 60th birthday in a couple of years, Pete, we'll do a Dire Straits song for you. This one, though, is dedicated to my wife. Right now, if it wasn't the pandemic and I didn't have the job that I've got where I'm not allowed to take holiday, we should be in Kefalonia, having left on a jet plane. This is not in the songbooks. This is another miscellaneous songs folder one, okay? Leaving on a jet plane. We start it slowly, see what that's like. I don't remember in the 1970s with John Denver whether he started them slow ever. All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blown his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. There's so many times that I've let you down. So many times I've played around. I tell you now that they don't mean a thing.
go. I think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing it for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. Now the time has come where I leave you. One more time, let me kiss you. Then close your eyes and I'll be on my way. To dream about the days to come, when I won't have to leave alone. About the times I won't have to stay. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. Jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane.
Beautiful. Thanks, John Denver, for a lovely song. Now, my friend, another friend from work, Lisa, says she's singing along. She used to play this at school on the guitar. Now, Lisa, you've got to be careful when you say that sort of thing, because it gives away our age when we used to do that at school. Same with me. So there we go. Anyway, love a bit of John Denver. Not bad at all. Bit of James Galway on flute, maybe. George Chisholm on the trombone. I don't think that would fit with it with that song. But yeah, all on the Mike Yarwood show. I don't know. Does this make sense to anyone watching from other countries? Probably not. Okay, good. Now we're going to dedicate this to our new friend, who's tonight. I won't say her name because it's GDPR and all that. Who's watching from Swansea, and we had some jokes about the weather on Zoom beforehand. But she mentioned about this song that I started singing it. I think it was in her head. So we'll. And Rhonda, that sounds like it's Welsh, doesn't it? That's a valley, isn't it? Rhonda Valley. Is that in Wales? I think it is, yeah. So we'll dedicate this to our new Welsh friend tonight. Help Me Rhonda. And this is, again, it's not in a songbook. So three in a row, not in the songbook. In the miscellaneous songs folder, if you want to play along. Now, we don't have the full band. We've never had the full band. We don't have the bass. And you need bass for this. Bum 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 bum. A bit slower, maybe. You've often got to tell the bass player to slow down a little bit. Isn't that right, Mal? Yeah, there we are, yeah. Okay. Bum 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 bum. You got it. Well, since she put me down, I've been out doing in my head. Bum 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 bum. I come in late at night. In the morning, I just lay in bed. Bum 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 bum. Well, Rhonda, you look so fine, and I knew it wouldn't take much time for you to help me, Rhonda, help me get her out of my heart. Help me, Rhonda, help, help me, Rhonda. 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 Help me, Rhonda, yeah. Get her out of my heart. Ba-bum, 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 ba-bum. Haydn. Bum 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 bum. She was gonna be my wife, and I was gonna be her man. But she let another guy come between us and shattered our plans. Well, Rhonda, you caught my eye, and I give you lots of reasons why. You got to help me, Rhonda, help me get her out of my little deuce coupe. You don't know what I got. Well, I'm not bragging, babe, so don't put me down. But I got the fastest set of wheels in town. When something comes up to me, don't even try. Cause if I had a set of wings, man, I know she could fly. She's my little deuce coupe. You don't know what I got, deuce coupe. You don't know what I just a little deuce coupe with a flat and mill. But she'll walk a thunderbird like she's standing still. She's ported and relieved and she's croaked and bored. She'll do 140 in the top and floor. She's my little deuce coupe. What I got, deuce coupe, you don't know what I got. She got a competition coming with a four on the floor, and she purrs like a kid until the lake pipes roar. And if that ain't enough to make you flip your lid, there's one more thing, I got the big slip, daddy. Off the line when the light turns green, well, she blows them out of water like you've never seen. I get pushed out of shape and it's hard to steer when I burn rubber. She's my little deuce coupe. You don't know what I got, deuce coupe. You don't know what I got. She's my little deuce coupe. You don't know what I little deuce coupe. You don't know what I got. She's my little deuce coupe. You don't know what I got, little deuce coupe. You don't know what I got. Woo! And breathe. Oh, very good. I forgot about the breathing bit. Woo, Beach Boys. Love them Beach Boys. I did grow up listening to the Beach Boys, I have to say. Love it. All right, we've got 17 minutes left. Enough of this tomfoolery. Except it carries on. Splish Splash, I Was Taking a Bath by Bobby Darin. Songbook 9, page 23. Right, now my friend Lisa from work, she's still watching. So Lisa, this goes out to you. A little bit of daftness, because we do like to have fun at work, even though it's very serious on the census. And all the data and everything is very accurate and correct and everything. But we enjoy ourselves whilst we're being very serious at work. So this goes out to Lisa. Splish Splash, Songbook 9, page 23. We've got to start off with four stabs. Like that, okay? One. Two, oh, one, two, three. Splish Splash, I was taking a bath, long about a Saturday night. Rub dub, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was alright. Well, I stepped out of the tub, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened up the door. Then I splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. How was I to know there was a party going? I was a splishing and a splashing, rolling and a strolling. I was a moving and a grooving. We was a reeling with a feeling. We were a rolling and a strolling, moving with a growing. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Bing bang, I saw the whole gang dancing on my ribbon rug. Flip flop, they was doing the bop. All the teens had the dancing bug. There was a lollipop with a Peggy Sue. You call it Miss Molly was even there too. And a splish splash, I forgot about the bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on. I was a splishing and a splashing, splishing and a splashing, rolling and a strolling, rolling and a strolling, a moving and a grooving, moving and a grooving, been a reeling with a feeling, a reeling with a feeling, a rolling and a strolling. Splash, I was taking a splashing and a splashing,
strolling, moving and a grooving. Splash, splash, I was taking a bath.
Yes, very good. Oh, there's no breathing in that song either. Okay, very good. Do you like that? Bit of fun. All right, come on now, let's mellow this bad boy out a little bit. Hey there, Delilah by the Plain White Tees. It's more of a modern song, but to be honest, I can remember teaching people this on the guitar. Must be 15 years ago at least, so it's not that modern. But for some of us, not looking at you, Zoom, for some of us, it's 15 years as modern, and they're modern music. Hey there, Delilah, Plain White Tees. Songbook 2, page 19. Thanks to Pepsi Max for sponsoring tonight. Remember, get that contract to me and we'll get it signed up. Otherwise, Coke could come in and steal me away from you. Dr. Pepper, no, there's no chance of them coming in. I'm not signing anything with Dr. Pepper or Iron Brew, okay? Not. Just not gonna. Pepsi Max, though. All the way. Okay. Can I dedicate this one to my lovely mother-in-law? Now, jokes about mother-in-laws are aplenty when you get married and when you've been married for a while and all that. I am very lucky. I have got the most wonderful mother-in-law going. So this goes out to my mother-in-law, who will be watching tomorrow morning, but for her, it will be today. Do you understand what I mean? Get it anyway. This is my lovely mother-in-law. Hey there, Delilah. Songbook 2, page 19. Hey there, Delilah. What's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away. But girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice. It's my disguise. I'm by your side. Everybody. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 It's what you do to me. Hey there, Delilah, I know times are getting hard, but just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this little guitar. We'll have it good. We'll have a life we knew we would. My word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I got so much left to say. If every simple song I wrote to you would take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall. We'd have it all. Whoa, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Whoa, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. It's what you do. 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but they got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us, and we'll just laugh along because we know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you, by the time we get through, the world will never ever be the same, and you're to blame. Hey there, Delilah, you'll be good, don't you miss me. 2 more years and you'll be done with school, and I'll be
been making history like I do. You'll know it's all because of you. We can do whatever we want to. Hey there, Delilah, here's to you. This one's for you. What you do to me. Whoa, what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. It's what you do to me.
C major 7th, dedicated to Daisy and Emily there, right there. Beautiful. All right, fantastic. What a great song. Why don't we do that more often, eh? And when there's lots of us playing and singing together, it's awesome. Emily, Daisy, lovely to see you tonight. We'd love to be seen by you. Does that make sense, I guess? Two more songs and 7 minutes to do them in. Who comes up with these set lists and makes them fit exactly into 1 hour? I don't know. Who is it who waffles between the songs to make sure they fit? Thanks, CMH7. There it is. All right, good. Shotgun by George Ezra. This is dedicated to my nephew-in-law, Maciek, who in our family, we call him My Guy, all right? Now, we could sing My Guy, but we're not going to sing that tonight. That's not on the set list. We'll do that sometime. My girl, my guy. Oh, I don't want this. This one's from Maciek, Shotgun, George Ezra. This is songbook 9, page 21. My good Bristol boy, George Ezra.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. I gotta hit the road, I gotta hit the road. Sun changing the atmosphere, architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow. Underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. Whoa, I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. Whoa, this is for Harry, south of the equator, navigator. I gotta hit the road, I gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock. Bottoms, lager tops, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you'll know where I'll be. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. Whoa. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. Whoa. We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along, and we won't look back now. Top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you'll know where I'll be.
and I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Whoa, whoa. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone, 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 someone. Very good. All right. That went out to Maciek and Harry. You know who you are. Very good. Well, listen, we've come to our last song. It's a doozy. Great Ball. I should have left some energy for this. Great Balls of Fire, Whole Lot of Shaking by Jerry Lee Lewis in A, songbook 8, page 12. Wow. What a song to end on. We better get some more Pepsi. We've got 3 minutes to do it in. These songs from the 50s, they're only like 2 minutes 30, so we've got plenty of time to drink Pepsi before we start singing. Thanks for joining us tonight. We're here pretty much every Thursday, pretty much every week, certainly, usually on a Thursday evening. And if you want to join us on Zoom, there's loads of people on Zoom. If you want to join us on Zoom rather than Facebook or YouTube, you can do that. Email me, dan@ukulelejam.co.uk, and you can get on the mailing list and join in. If you're local to us or if you're ever visiting Thornbury on a Thursday, from June the 24th, less than 2 months, we're going to be back at Costa Coffee. We're going to be live streaming from there as well, but there's going to be 20, 30, 40, 50 of us squeezed in there. We've all had our first jabs by then. I got my second jab happening on Thursday next week, a week today, second jab. Very good, that's how old I am. So I'm gonna be jabbed up, and the rules are allowing us back in June. No restrictions, hopefully. So if you wanna join us online or in person, that'd be great. Great Balls of Fire, Whole Lot of Shaking, songbook 8, page 12. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brains. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I laughed at love cause I thought it was funny. You came along and you moved to me, honey. I changed my mind, your love's just fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Should. You're fine, so kind. I'm gonna tell the world that you're mine, mine, mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Woo, it feels good. Hold me, baby. Love should. You're fine, so kind. I'm gonna tell the world that you're mine, mine, mine. I chew my nails, I twiddle my thumbs. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Come along, baby, whole lot shaking going on, on, on. I said, come along, baby, baby, you can't go wrong. Wrong, wrong. We ain't faking. Whole lot of shaking going on, on, on. I said, oh, come on, on, baby. We got the chicken in the corn, the corn. Woo! I said, oh, come on, on, honey. We got the bull by the horn, horn. Woo! We ain't faking. Whole lot of shaking going on. Chorus. I said, oh, shake it, baby, shake it. Shake it, baby, shake it. Woo! Shake it, baby, shake it. I said, I shake it, baby, shake it. Come on over. Whole lot of shaking going on, on, on. Chorus. Well, I shake it, baby, shake it. Shake it, baby, shake it. Woo! Good. All right, 2 minutes over. Sorry about that. And I could hear Alexa in the background doing something or other. I don't know what it was. Thanks for joining us tonight. Let's say goodbye to YouTube. Not because you've been naughty. You've been fantastic. And we appreciate you having it. Lots of you watching live. Thank you. Tune in next week. Spread the joy. Press the thumbs up button, the like button, and share it around the place if you want to. Tell your friends. Don't be embarrassed.